Case 3.
So next up, we have Kelly Rowland with David Guetta.
Kelly Rowland's still alive.
And the song's called Commander. And I command you to watch this.
I thought your commander was Beyonce.
Beyonce Knowles. Think you've got yourself an admirer.
You're like everyone else, Kelly. Everyone else but Beyonce. She's sipping on Jay-Z's special blend of vodka that he owns. While you're drinking some two-buck chuck and crying.
I feel like the DJ is my bodyguard.
I've always liked Kelly Rowland, but she's clearly spent the last 4 years working on being hot.
Want to get Kelly's look? Simply slick your hair back, fashion a garbage bag into a onesie, then raid your grandmother's jewelry case for her most inexpensive jewels and put them around your boobs.
All of that bling up here represents all of the dance battles she's won. So that one is for bravery on the dance floor. That one is for excellence in the Running Man. That one is for honorable vulgar. Difficult to say, but hard to get.
There are two Kelly Rowlands. Hasn't it been hard enough building a viable solo career for one?
I hope this is a cat fight or a mime off.
What's next? Intense YMCA?
Yeah.
No one has ever commanded me to dance before. You got it, Captain.
When the revolution comes, I want Kelly Rowland to be our leader. Because she's got that whole, like, latex dominatrix thing going, and that's somebody I can follow into battle. Especially if it's an ass battle. Everybody wins.
Kelly wants to be your commander? Haha, that's funny. Because I want to go commando. From here on out, I'ma go commando.
Go, Andrew. Go, Andrew.
No underwear,
go, commando. Go, commando. Oh, my God.
Glando. No underwear beneath my pants.
You're doing a great job, Andrew. This is not embarrassing at all.
I'll be your commander.
Oh, he's running away from the song. Something I'd like to do.
I don't know a lot about Dave Guetta, but I know for sure he is not made of boxes.
Uh-oh, he's having some sort of attack. Let's hope he dies. And now he's a turntable.
She breaks through the glass and becomes Robo.
Is that how we get dressed in the future? You just jump through glass?
I think it represents that the budget for this video was in the $1,100 range.
Verdict. Welcome back, Kelly Rowland. Your community college degree in lighting it up has paid off.
Kelly Rowland, keep making dance music because you were bigger with the gays than Beyonce is. So really, you found your niche. Congratulations.
Case 4.